Bye. bardo je bolo
so ge ran bai
je te gan de
Kerbaji going to recite some pages and then later he will explain about
that.
Yeah,
Dü Şerefsiz Çocuğumuzu Şehdo Dhanabhata Dongban Yosu zobara mezo metaba persen ve jibu so ni to ni to mokin nam ne jin so to jo song de re mokin jo go jo no de so de ve jibu lo so ta no ma so no gu ma so no no go do do la do la so bi so de jo yi no xian yang yang dong ba zong na wo gu mu Gönçürün Yalla me lobote da de chaju se ba she re ji par se mo kona la ba chai par je se wa la ma na ji ji cha she se ye da la par se bo she da la sun ji par sim zo zo mo bo di sim di si de sim ka shi je bo che bo ga yan bo di pu nu ji se rang ji sha tha lo si bo di she ro ji wo yin me nu xiang bie se wo zhe de de da de mo la su zhe de ga zhe wo sha bo zhe ji se bie je bo che ga na ta ru xi wo zhu dong de bie ge zao yong deng yong da sa mo ye ye zao zhi da kong lo ni wo zhe de Çabesoz 디게스 tabdele ya en tambo tab manor gi gures en mano jiwo ge de gmar mano artikel en cha sang gures la ta ke za mano gures ya tigal de ya ta sida tab de sida mano kar se na ko kar se gyu ru a jbe na re de de ge na en de de ge sa wo ta gmar ge re de en choi sa wo ta re ge gmar o te chi wo kan je tab mano gures ya de te
So, first of all, let me explain this again. Kerembuji was reading that book. Because reading the book is because Rinpoche is giving, transforming the non-broken lineage through the guru to the master to Kerembuji to you all, transferring all the teaching, dharma to you. That's why Kerembuji was reading that whole complete text. And then Rinpoche was saying, so only we practice bodhicitta, that is not only that will be enough to be enlightened. To be enlightened, you have to have a proper, complete method to with bodhicitta. For example, like if you want to have a rice to cultivate rice, then farmers, they have to have a proper seed to rice. If you have a different seed, that's not going to grow the rice. If you want a rice, you have to have a seed for the rice. So same, similar. Any, when you practice, you have to have a, not just partial practice. Partial practice will not going to be enough to be complete enlightened. To be complete enlightened, we should have a complete method to, and to be practiced, full practice to achieve to the enlightenment.
Mm-hmm.
Some masters they were indicating the to practice the emptiness the, or the best to solution to enlighten. But the emptiness is also you have to make sure understand that the real what is the emptiness? Just think nothing to you meditate. Just think nothing. That will not going to be proper. What we call emptiness. Emptiness is the what we usually the proper was shunyata.
Oh dear, that this was that the usual language. The concept is that just on that, then, the first is about true language. That the basic is that the. That the first show to love, said it is that Tony Yabutoma of the Tony Yabutoma of that being on the Tamil to Kaka speaking, sure, look at Shira Mazo to the Nizimoto and other system chivalrous. Tony Tan, Father, and Tony Yanta Bugunga to look at any cars at Tisigurta, any Jibato and the changes of Ninja Touch of the Guma is. Young men, Karsa, Kizzy Gombina, the short of Jigal and Tavisha, the short of Gumia.
Some most by mystically they were saying if you practice emptiness, then you don't need to go through all those perfection practice. Six perfection practice is just some. Who doesn't really. Deeper level practice in emptiness, then just advance, just for preparation for practice. But that was what some mystic indicated like that.
But those love in the tissue, any young mobile in year doodles, Carasena, this is what that. Those signs you come out of all, and see he's tightening the table where it says, Sita goes a little tony to Vishera go, Sita goes a little tabisha in his civil to go over this. She's that tony carza tabisha bena in the San Diego talk to Maris.
So that was wrong because to achieve enlightenment, it's a bodhicitta is only not going to be enough, and also to practice only for emptiness not going to be enough. So we have to have a full method. That is what is in six perfection practice. Without six perfection practice, then what we call as there are two methods, wisdom and method, that we have to be inseparably to practice to achieve the enlightenment.
Yiji so nyuma mata ji pon ya pon jo la so so nu yi so yi nu so simje dan ji nyawa so simje dan nyawa so jo la jom de de de da la pe chong ju se ba se ba se bu so nu da yiji so ni so ba ji o xie da pa ba na ga zu yin do li jiang di xie ra ji Şereci şibeni nyumvata yunusu doğru. Tabi şibeni simcetari yunusu medongu şeyde. Fakat gondreyle yan simcetari tonla şimdi mecobattan yaman şimdi mecobattan düşü gombarı çava tamcayla şimdi mecobatla lanama yata zobi şancıydı ngeye madde do ngeye madde do şeye so çımama ve çaba leyken demi dola leyken 정신세반난지 시원이 강 탈반의 강하신다 탑매 매와 세와조와 용서 제마디 네 정신세비 시원하고 탑이 시베조와조와 탈보 시라 매바르 세바조와 용서 제마디 정신세비 시원하고 시라지 시베코와 조와 탈보 타이 마신비 시라니 시원하고 탑이 시베 시라니 탈보 시라지 시베 탑니 마신비 탑니 시원하고 시라지 시베 탑니 타고 셰송소 스라티 고야 롱모우도 와상하선이베도 간지 가다에 대해서 가르사 근데 타데 셰니 송지베나 근데 탑지고 공덕에 되는 신화리 있어도 근데 산지고 더고 말을 거라 봐 근데 셰라지고 돈이지고 공덕에 대한 신화리 있어 되게야 시발 주르 말이 이제 셰왈 주도 말이 있어 셰다 디데서도 다 저주스바 되게 시지타니가를 주고 해서 근데 타데 셰라지고 공부고 있어
So Gishila was reading some texts about the Buddha's teaching. The mainly Gishila Kherenpoche was saying to be achievement practice, you have to be practice inseparable method and wisdom. And Thabdi Karasomba? Thab Karasomba, Thab Karasomba.
La. Tab
shero yin yoro.
Tab jiwo gongge de shiwa res. Shero jiwo gongge de shiwa res. Tab de shero songji de da tarwa res.
Tab de karwe. Tab de karwe songba.
Tab de da yinje shebu shaoju sengi songbe da jimba la songba shiru gangga re da.
So inseparable method and wisdom have to be inseparable. Tab is what we call method is like bodhicitta, compassion practice, those are the tab. And Sherab is the shunyata practice, but when we to achievement, gain to the achievement, you both have to be inseparable. If we have to be partial, it's not going to be enough.
Chaozhu sewa namji lam din dordi nan di nyi de se, nyi kanshan dida de tabda sherabu, sheba ta. Pi jo dangbo le jang, nga shung jirwa. Sherabji paru sheba ni ma yinu, ane tala kewa ni pa yinu she dang, usung ji shuwa le jang, usung dida de pena lumbu simbe jewa nam, gubata sheba tiki, chaozhu simbe sherab, tab kebel yunsu simba sangye zeba tabji e she do she song so sita de long ta bo de de ka ya go de do le sha yu se ma la ya de ka de de ne ni yo de du na ta pa ye wa she de e bo je ba shi lu se ya de bo de pa no wo shi bo ma bo du na ta de she ra ni o ta de she ra ni de si yi kan de ta de she ra wo shi ba de ta de de pe jo do le ja she de pa ru she ba de ma yi si And tell the other part, the sheriff of the Tony, the sheriff of my use, the sheriff saying, so, and
So the Kermaji was saying the reason why we have to have inseparable practice with the complete with the method and wisdom. For example, like tap is all the compassion. And all that bodhicitta practice, those are the passion part of the we call practice of the father, and the deeper level practice of the shunyata is partial of the what we call it the mother practice. So we do to result to be enlightened, we do have to have a mother practice and father's practice to be united, and then. Between with the inseparable practice with the father and the mother practice, then that achievement will be result will be the achievement of the enlightened. Sometimes they call it gyepo, sometimes they call the leader. The leader, the main leader is like shunyata, but they still need a proper good assistant who can fulfill that the leader's leader's so basically what we saying Kermaji was saying that shunyata is like the leader of the main leader, but still you need to have a some good reliable person who taking care that leader's leadership. So that is like a all the compassion and the tap work method practice, compassion and wisdom practice. So generally, if you have a leader, but he has to have a good assistant. If you don't have a good assistant, he maybe that will be corrupted, or it could be achieved perfectly what his visions. So to mean to when you practice the shunyata, but if you lack of the practice of those six perfections, and then that's not going to be achieved proper, your shunyata practice will be not going to be effective. To be effective, to be shunyata practice is very important. You need to understanding the six perfection practice has to be go together. This all according to the Buddha's text,
Kishila Bhagavad-gītā. Tati da rimu kechik maza na jivu sukdi tituk marwa. Penum go tshin shekidi mayna, indi jivu subo shenda jingna go yo marwa. Lakwa tshin shekidi mayna, subo shenda lakwa yo marwa. Shati jivu su yung zawa zwa tuay minwa. Wa ti nashik sheni, eni tada chindub da di tagi masiwe eni donyi gungi to di iso. Ta jivu sukdi tshirat zivar da. Shirat zili chasangya di karso no, tat di go res.
Gibu rwa, gibu suk tanda tu.
Jivu suk tiya zwa, rimu kengi jivu suk tiya na. Remote jing su ti ying me xie ga xie ge guo ti ge yi gang ba de zi da remote de de de si si na da ti remote jing ma zang na su shi da ji tong wa wa wo di na ji de
so kishila was example of the drawing like a tanka or drawing a picture whatever like for example king of the drawing whatever but you have to know how to draw all complete if you know only draw about his hand or partial it's not going to be a perfectly draw all form of the king or whatever you're drawing. So you have to know detail about what exactly you're drawing. You need to know the complete. So similar, so if you want to be achieved the shunyata without six perfection practice, then that will be the similar. You know that you're drawing, you want to be draw king, but you only know some part and you don't know the other side, then it's going to be not going to be complete, similarly.
Well, this is what I call the Zedong, that the Rimukin say, I didn't even know the shape. Jibu suk the Yatun Yudo with the red one.
So
that don't you know what this Jibu suk the Chazan Yola, that the Tab Shadow Chindu the Changes of Ganga Gurwa, or did Mena, in the Jibu depend on Rimuji, Chickmazan, Levin, Lagdum Shagri, Yaman, the Kondum Shagri, Yaman, and Gobe or Shagri. Ko ya su yong tu ya yong ma de sha zang wo ti na yi ta da ta yi sha de dong yi dong sha ta yi de ma zang na na in bi ji bu su de da sang yi gong ma de wa wo sang yi gong ma chuo dong ma shi wa da
so complete for example the complete drawing or the form of the king is like a shunyata complete and achievement of the enlightenment but to do draw we need have the pure complete method that is a six perfections if you don't have a six perfection to practice then it is like a similar you have a form kind of plan to drawing to wish to be a form of the king but you have incomplete and then that's not going to be a proper draw for the king so basically you need have the inseparable they have to practice all completely
okay. This is the Kashi Lakwa Shiji, Shemisha Lassavi, Remoki Mambazoni, Jibu Sup Dina, Remoki Chimazana, no, Yunsu Mazova, Persiani, the Jibu Sun Tonida, Remoki Dani, Jinza Jaw Song, the Jiba Lassavi, Tap Nam Masana, Godum the Ladun Lassovi, say, Soda, Jawa Yino, say, what at the Dordina, that Remoki Tin called Lela Vodua. Jadi tu nak kita ini tuh itu bagi kita orang jizo tiga tu dua mana ini kau kandung lah tu nak isha kau dah kanji.
So bottom the kisil keram baju was saying the to achieve the full shunyata or enlightenment. So if we cannot complete practice of the six perfection. Then there's is example like you're drawing there's no any some kind of like missing leg or missing arm or missing head or some kind of a missing and that will not going to be complete draw so it's similar so it's very important to have a complete practice of the six perfections to achieve the enlightened
Tongpa zangla zi gumjur songni, xin gumjur zi xie sawa, nu jengdi niyi cho ngama langni kaag jing. Deda yinna xiongju simbi, bi tuyuzi kiewa tumara jimba tangwa zi cichu songwa la sawa, nani ngedong magawi xira xiewa songdi. Nambar taba duba li, xiongba xiongju simba, nanchi paru xiba chugu yang taba duba, deni zobe xiongju ji chen yinna. Dela, min lungbo tida, Digi, Shanshu Simba, Shira Paru Simba, Kona La Chai, Paru Simba, Langman Nan, Jihiji, he said, Serging, Tell Paru Simba, Shandal, Sujimba, Simzo, said the Tizor, Jumni, the Rangash, any mi kashi gen toni chu gon de gres et he da gon gu ma de sila na en o ti mi de mi lumbo res ti o ti che ra sa ye rang ba di che ra xia re che ra xia si de de si wo ra xi ji wo da che ra ko ma je bi ge che ra lam de ma sa wa ni bi ge kong ju ma ju che de ya de che ra xia si ra wa o ti pen to ma res
So, from the Buddha's teaching, from the unbreak, from until unbreakable lineage, that the Buddha's main teaching was very clear. Without your six paramita practice, only shunyata practice not going to be achieved enlightenment. But sometimes some people have a misconcept. People thinking, if you practice shunyata, then you don't need to do any other side. That's not going to be, definitely, this is a mistake. It is also very clearly speaking from the Lord Buddha.
Şambu şanju sen bir ceva ceva na pardu şeba toldan debi si geve za kan sarbi geve za tedani tedani nga neva gördüm şambe söba kaza tedani nga neva gör şambe söba çomde de tada mala so çomde de ki kaza va mabu ma çe ki çam şo geva geva tukjur jimbe pardu şeba yang ta ba zhu ge ba zhu ji ci li ba zhu ge ba zhu ji sui ba zhu ba zhu ge ba zhu ji zong zhu ji ba zhu ba ge ba zhu ji san di ba zhu ba zhu ge ba zhu ji xie ji ba zhu ba zhu na de la men long bo de da de ge de ci zhu ji kuan ni xiang zhu de da dou man yi ci zhu mi su xie xie de da ni jie ba yong su ta ma ta ba jiu de xie su xie xie de se guo da ene dan ma bon ba se ni jia wa xiang ba wa xie san yi ma bon ba ga se ni ene mi jie de Kashi jiwa jiwa ta kaji purung la ini shata jiwa tangi birwa. Shita shata jiwa tangi birwa ini ko nundru re kharras. Ini chambal te res. Ini chambal te nundru ma res. Gune jangsa res. Tongu res. Awa te chawa chile shi. Shita ta di jimba chong birwa. Kaji ta paru shiwa chogu lagu res. Thongma thongma di jimba paru shiwa. Shata tonga di jimba rwa la. Odi kashi jiwa di ini sanji kashi jiwa di ini ya purung jiwa Chaji ya di nungzhu ri kharai se, di nungzhu ma ri yang ta ma ri esi. O di xiong, da di ma su, di chapa la ba, di geba chukchuk, di cilung pa la chiba, geba kaji pshinru la, geba chukchuk ma jie ya di, jie ya ri esi. Di la min lupa tu kaji ya, di jie yo ma ri se, o di kharai se na. Kharai sa, di la jiwa yung su ma tawa nyo ro, xie so sa, o di ri esi na, chinru jio ma ri se, di kharai, di xiong chu si pi jiwa la ya yang ta ma lo ma ngu, lo mi xin ka di ri esi. Çalışsın ve şu an yanında Allah gona, in cimbe son be, in tatlıyı da her adı mazan olur var. Çalışsın şimdi, diğer şimdi ganga gurur es, o da thoda dinleşir.
So, Kishel was saying, not only Buddha, also Buddha Maitreya, some king requests, what is the best solution to practice the achievement of the shunyata and enlightened? Buddha Maitreya, future Buddha Maitreya also comment that six provision practice is the most important, and also first provision, what Kermoja was saying, the jimba is the giving practice. The giving practice, for example, somebody asks, you're giving your body, is this a part of the practice for important? Yeah. So Buddha Maitreya says, yes, most important practice first was from the six paramita to start with the giving. Giving is the first one of the six permission practice. So, Gishila was keep repeating it because it's Kerbuch was saying it's very important to. You just want to make sure people understand. There's no you can be enlightened just only practice shunyata. It has to be together, shunyata and six perfection practice, the tap. And those two with the tap, the method and the wisdom with shunyata, with those two together, there's no any way you can be enlightened or you can be a pure understanding of your wisdom. So you, it's very important. That's why he keep Kerembo was repeating to make sure people to understanding that. Kerembache was saying that the reason that the Tsongkhapa has put a lot of energy and time and specifically to make sure people understanding that method and the wisdom has to be inseparable to complete practice to be achievement. The reason why and during that time, there then Tibet, the Buddhism was flourishing in Tibet, and during the same time there was a one from China, one of what Tibetan called Hashan, I think it one of the priests, kind of like a religious, came from called like Buddhism, but only their view is just practice. Not that, not also shunyata, it's called emptiness. And so they misrepresent is in emptiness, just you think nothing and just you practice think nothing, emptiness, and then you don't need to practice anything. That will be, that is the final your enlightened or final your happiness. So this is completely misrepresenting. So that's why the Tsongkhapa has put a great time and a great important reasoning and taking time to people to understanding, to not people to get misled.
Oh, dear, Shazan, Tanda, Dinima, Ta, Kimoni, Shazan, Dinima, any Shirp, Shiba Shiru loves you, the Tengu, or Shazan, in the Jimba Tanda, Sulu Sunda, Kaduma, Sumshan, and Jigdi, or Hati. Shazan, this is a little Sumazu here, the Yoga Domoshe, the Gizero, the Karasena. Yil jige karsa dig karsa love yak pe ten ba su nyam lang ja de yak wo ji pe nie me na ini pe jo de love yak ga gum ja ga ga nun ju she ne ini pe me ze gum ja de pe me do sha ne ini to la do wo wa che da da de pe tue pe ga su ga ga pe tak da pe ten fa de yin na ini ko gum te de ja na ko ga ja de te to da ga pe a shi sha ro wa de sha wo ze Tere
So Kerembache was saying it can be easily can be just teach about sex perfections, Jimpa, Sutin, Sapa, Samden. But why we taking more time on that purpose? What? Because it is very important the foundation you have to build to make sure understanding why we are practicing the six parameters, very important. Why it is the, also make sure clear understand of the, what you mean emptiness. Now, emptiness is not just because the empty, because of the, that is shunyata. So there are so many very important reason to be practiced. To, before you not understand any reason, just talk about Jimba, Tudim, also not good enough. That's what Tsongkhapa spend a lot of time on that energy to people to make sure clear understanding and build your foundation, purely foundation and stability. Then once you have the foundation stability, and then when we teach about the six permission practice, and then you will be go on the right direction, and also it will be perfectly, then you can match together with the practice of Shunyata. That's what the proper way to practice. So because of that, and according to Gelugpa school, there are so many different, Gelugpa also have so many different schools, like Ganden, Drebung, Goma, many different, different lineage, but same, but we all have a one view, one part of the understanding. This, there's no any different. They're all one. We go to the one view, because it's, Tsongkhapa has established very, from the beginning, foundation was very clear and stability. So that's why we, nobody has any misunderstanding or different view. They all have one view. So sometimes we have a, even Tibetan Buddhism has a lot of different schools. Some other schools also they have so many different views. And of course they have a Lama has a different view. It's also high understanding, according to a high understanding of the Lamas, there's no problem. But disciples who follow us, lack of the understanding, they're making a lot of mistakes and then mislead all their practice. And then it dangerous to be corrupted. So Kerbaj was saying the high level practice, those like Shunyata or Great Completion, what you call Dzogchen, those are the very precious and also very attractive. And so many masters also been teaching directly just according to that disciple. And that's okay, because they have a special disciple who have already finished their preliminary practice. So that kind of disciple, if you teach directly high level teaching, then that's no problem. But sometimes the mistake was when the Lama give without a preliminary foundation build, without building the foundation for the disciples, if you give a high level teaching or high level, some kind of very attractive, very, some kind of like a great completion, and then people might get misunderstood, and also they might not get able to practice right path, and then they make a mistake and they get confused, and they end up with the instead of the reaching to the understanding, they get a lot of misunderstood and getting a wrong view. So for example, like Kerembacha was saying, if there's a tiger jump to the, if tiger jump to the maybe like a 1 mile, but if the fox or somebody will try to be a tiger and jump like a tiger, you will break your leg and you will be broke and you will be suffer. So to reach like a tiger, how far they can jump, you have to have the same energy like a tiger have. If you don't have, you just without any preparation, without any your prepare, and if you try to be like, oh, tiger jump, that part, I want to be same. And if you jump, you will be suffer, and you will be not going to be, it help to reach that distance. So all everything practice, you have to be very important to build the main, the foundations, very important. To that reason, Tsongkhapa has spending many times on the beginners for the repeating and also make sure people to understanding and also build their main foundation to stable. And then other teaching, high level teaching will come eventually, it will come thoroughly,
yeah. Jidang je yabzu sondiwa da gilu shung mongbo yore, da shakjin wa siya jirwa. Shakjin wa gangal da sikwari. Shakjin wa ya tuya zi dada, nyami tabula jik shakjin siya jirwa. Shakjin siya di, eni pigi tokwa tongbo ji, zorung tokwa shimbo tongbo lengge dili jikli ya. Eni shindi chawe sim siya di gongli, eni pigi mingwa siya ni, eni shakjin siya, nga wa shakjin shimbo si ruya ji sung yuzarwa. Ati su ya zata, Yukza, ene jidan xine du du zang le jidan ge bi sim da xi gu ge zu pa ta zang bi ge yi yi de de zu de ya gu yong go bi yi de che ba ge ya de yo le yo de ti ti da de gong zu xin nan gang ge ge ene xine tu mu wa xia de ma yi ji dang bi che ju kai ma ba yi na da zi zu wa ka ge de le sim xine to so na ene xia jin to so xia da da de ti de sim xine de xia jin to so se de ene bi Kebir mongbo che, ayni sozo ga ti yin se, dira mongbo shi go resi. Dira shi ki mungu si, tanda ziju shi go resi. Kizi ziju maji nana, ayni tadi kyabde riba mongbo maji roshi, jerbo shi, dada shini zobo sam dira zongduwa. Rishi nyeba, nyezo shi nyeba chongsi lari da. Kebir maji ya, di kwa di, sozo gongde na, mili ya kebir maji na, in tempo noi siamo lo se quando io si sente da ci ve già ci mo mo che io si sente va lo do se va ta so se di hallo e di ci ve mo si den in chap de siamo lo ro tempo de ro o dire da di so ya sang go ya che io ma se ta je de bu che so ya je ya se so so so ye lu che va mo mo ji de so ya se da qua li ya mo go si go as che io ma ro go pe che ni ci so ya.
So according to the Tsongkhapa and also his chief disciples, and also according to the we call a great Mahamudra, he's one of the very important and also it's very necessary to we practice great Mahamudra, and we call Chagya Chenpo. But sometimes people get confused by the great mudra with the great samadhi. So sometimes samadhi is very important because that you're concentrating in one point and you are focusing in some. This is one of the very important to the beginners to preparation for the main to practice for the shunyata. But sometimes. Some teachers, by mistakenly, when they practice samadhi, if they have a little, they achieve some kind of like controlling their mind, they thought, they believe they were achieving the Mahamudra practice. And then they teach to the many, and they claiming to the, when they're teaching to the disciples, we are practicing the Mahamudra. Basically, they are not reach to the Mahamudra at the high level practice. They're just a very, very beginning of this little kind of like a reaching to the own practice for the just samadhi. So that's what Khen Rinpoche was saying is we teachers is very important be less teach unless you know well. So until you know completely, you teach to more people, that will be make you, more people will confuse and more people will in misunderstanding and more people will make corruptions. So it's very important teachers to make sure understand well. If you don't understand the full completely your practice, then don't teach to the lot of people. Go limited teaching is more important than teaching to many people.
O direk jada hide kadu te karsa yor de yeve sal ma meve sal neva te me se ni ver sims se do ja de hine de ya ja shu che bu zo ya sa zo ma de she ene de pi ge ha jang ji de de shin me sal kali mang go ja de se bo kali mo ja ta ta na jang de ni ro de ni zan ne de ta be yang ta wa ni sam de sam ta go le se
so that many people also, you know, you put a lot of energy to spend time, and not only time, energy, your body, mind, to concentrating emptiness, emptiness. Then they once they have a little kind of like a you understanding of the little controlling of the emptiness, then they really satisfied for that. And then they believed that was the achievement of the enlightenment. So this is a big mistake. To without any your proper preparation, without your perfect those six parameter practice, just empty, you think nothing, and once you feel comfortable, think nothing means you have achieved something. That was a mistake. So many people, some also went through that mistake, and then they suffer later. Yes.
おて、だ、てのとんとんにとばゆのたびしゃら、めばしゃむ。ごめごしゃまね、らんとんべもんじ、じゃらそもなんら、なんらてだね。にどまいべ、めどまごべ。ついんからさ、ついのしえ、そこはでばいのせだ。だじゃとばげ。えにけばためそぶだて、えにルルんじょたやげた。で、ぽとしょま。
So if you read about the Buddha's life story, if only practice just for nothing, if that will be enough, then why you are reading the Buddha's history? How many kappas, endless kappas Buddha practice, giving practice, we call like Buddha's giving practice, and that's also many, many years, endless kappas. The all story was in the, when you read, you will understand. So you know that without any, and that's what the Buddha was showing to us, without any effort, endless effort, just for just thinking empty is not going to be enough. And also, if you believe that, it is you're jeopardizing your Buddha's teaching.
Oh, dear, Jeda, Kede Jibala, so Lena, so go on the Tereta, Jibas is the pay chain in it. Don't sit him so here to the cutters and don't you talk about the temple room and maybe nega.
でもどういうとこだとペテンブルシャザーその今ジンバツゴマでした。カジジ4月だったカジでパタがたんらはた沈んでてしまった。でてらとはけてジバルジバのゴナゾネ。ではね、どういうとこでもめばいいんじ。めばないんじ。よのティショがにゃばあのロタチェンボインですね。でだでだやんだまのしよとんだべでもごぞと。めといいし
え、とび、てじ。てばしんぶしべ、せ、げじなんだ。けばで、みどいじ。ら、あんたび、さじべしょんじせばの。しば、みご、かさ。なん。しん。しょんじゅ、しょんじゅなら、ちわめごばじな。てね、りばまいて、てれだ。だとんゆとべてばてまだ、てねた。えね、とげ。ださ、たんぼたんで、かんじ、しょんじゅ、ぱばれ、そのた、とんゆと。 Tak betul, dia mesti kerja siapa yang marah, sebab bir sata var. Di nangi bir sadece var toya dizel ya. İni doğru yanbaşa ne, ini sanki ya dizamci, ini sanki tu umarız. Ta logo seni dene. Güyor var, o di güyşa se. Çeşit di güzel. İnkar olacak. Doğru topa tempo mev var di cimba tongu. Tempo yunu tongu umarız ya di dikmen doğus. İni şansı papa dizel ya sanki gen ta işe logo sonuşa se. But this one that I need to be sure the Kumu you, Resha, so that. Don't you go so to the sun that time you don't have that? Don't you talk about them or isn't talk about them or be a Chagrava?
So, if you, so example like for reaching for the Shunyata line, Shunyata is one we call it emptiness, but mainly right now, Kerma just talk about the Shunyata. Even if you are fully understanding and the fully practice of the Shunyata, reaching of the understand the Shunyata, also that's not going to be enough. That's why the Buddha, Buddhisattvas, when you reach to the first Bhumi or to up to eight Bhumi, those are the Buddhisattvas who had a great achieving on the Shunyata, but still they have to inseparably practice those six perfections. If that only emptiness achievement will be enough, then they don't need to be those six perfection. But if you go through that Buddhisattva's practice, so there those six perfections are very important, inseparable. Still, even the Buddhisattva was reaching to the almost to the enlightened, like a six, eight bhumis, but still they are fully engaged with the six perfection practice.
Such you were the liar, Jebala Sabatu, Chova, Reddy Chang, Lama Nam Jang, the Miju of Mayano, she is such a song by the Ren, the Pany to come, to talk with you, you have a song, the dog, you told you do. Shamba, the little Tommy Namji, Chang, the that day, said number here, the Tom, and which you said, Saji and today's song, Jassy, such you were the real yard, Satamu Jibapany Lava, and Jiba Children Pay Lava Zamato. And the
So these all are not from Buddhas and great future Maitreya and Nagarjuna. They're all great masters. They make very clearly the Buddhisattvas who practice from the first Bhumi to 10th Bhumi, there you need to be, it's all need to be practiced that full engaged with the full perfection practice. That is the most important to be enlightened. So if that reason, if you go through all the Buddhisattvas practice, even they reach to the first Bhumi or even they reach to the 10th Bhumi, we call a six, sometimes we call a 10 perfection practice. If we short, it's a six perfection practice. Those are the inseparable you need, and it's very clear, not only from through the Buddha and also through the instruction of the great Maitreya and also Nagarjuna and Asanga. They're all their teaching, it make, they made very clearly.
Tony Yamba Shan, any Sanji, any Churang, that Tony Yamba Majaya, Namja Lan, any song saw Savris. Tony Taw did something in Yiran Layores, Kohalia, Amrikan, Tony Jugo, Sanji Tomaris. In Tony Taw in Yiran Yorin, the song saw Savris, that Sanji Rangya, Namja Ya, Lan, Guyorwa, what is the word?
So there is a story also very clearly. There's some Buddhist sattvas who reached very high Bhumi. Like eight Bhumi, and they are fully engaged on the Shunyata, and completely they are engaged and in reaching to the shunyata concentrations, but Buddha wake them up from the shunyata meditation and say, your meditation, the reaching the shunyata is not going to be enough. You have to wake up and go back to the practice, your swanam. That means all six parameters practice. You need that inseparable. So this is kind of like a Buddha reminding, engaging. This is the way how important about the six parameters. They are very important to inseparably practice the shunyata to enlightened. Even the Bodhisattva was reaching the eight bhumis also not going to be enough to just because they have fully able to engage into the shunyata.
No.
Today, Kerma is going to stop here, it says. Kerambaji is saying today he was a little bit at stop earlier. The reason is not Kerambaji's fault, because it's my fault, he said. Because I have to be reach Santa Baba 3 o'clock or another event. So I forced Rinpoche to stop. So Kerambaji said, don't blame to Kerambaji. Kerambaji says he will make sure next week will be spend more time. And so be prepared, any questions or any whatever necessary, Kerambaji will be make over. And I will try to. Thank you.
Jere jawa tente jato, shabesi de pato tenyo